take a walk with me. We'll be right back. I'm gonna fucking bury you! The fuck are you feeling, Daytona? Holy shit, look at all you motherfuckers. I didn't know if we were gonna get to do this together again, but look at us, we're all here right now. Feels so good, Florida. Let me get a big Ric Flair. Woo! Fuck yes, Daytona. For those of you who do not know, we are Lamb of God. We come from up north of here, just a little short ways. And we've come here to do one thing and one thing only. Completely fuck this place up. Are you ready to have a good time? Before we do this, my friend Corey Taylor, I know he touched on this the other night. That stuff that happened in Houston, you know, those people that got killed. Rest in peace. But that will not happen with us because we look after each other in this community. We take care of each other in this community because we are one fucking family. You understand me? So if you see someone go down, what do you do? If you see someone go down, what do you do? That's right, my friends. Let's have fun. Go nuts, stay safe. This is Now You've Got
we
Well, are you enjoying yourselves so far, Florida? Fuck yes. Thank you so much for coming out here on this damp evening and rocking the fuck out with us. It's been a while since we've been to Florida, over 2 years. It's so nice to be back here, though. Everyone, give yourself a round of applause for coming out this evening. Make some noise for all the other bands that are playing for you this weekend. Today, anybody see our friends at Fever 333? Or our big brothers in the band Guar? Anybody see Guar? Fuck yes. This next song is for those bands, especially for our brothers in Guar, because they raised us up, took us on our first fucking tour, taught us how to be a goddamn band. So shout out to Guar. And rest in peace, Dave Brocky. This song is for y'all. This song has some numbers, and those numbers are 5.
Thank you.
Let's keep it going. If you know this one, raise your voice and sing it with me. This tune is called Laid To. Let's go, Florida. Motherfucking song, Florida. Do you want one more? I said, do you want one more? Let me hear it. Fuck yes. Before we do this last song, though, I need everybody here to do me a favor. Put your hands together. Give yourself a big fucking round of applause. Thank you so much for coming out here. Was complete and utter bullshit. This is a fucking metal set right here. This is Lamb of God, motherfuckers. We are loud. Make some noise for yourself, goddammit. Let me hear you. That's what I'm fucking talking about. for this last song. Who here, by the way, who here has seen Lamb of God before? Let me see some fucking. Who here has never seen Lamb of God? Everybody make some noise for these motherfuckers. Welcome to the family, goddammit. All right, this is our last song then. Let's show these motherfuckers who have never been here how we do at the Lamb of God show. Right now, for this last song, I want to see two giant fucking circle pits. One over here, one over here. Biggest fucking pit of this whole fucking festival, motherfuckers. It is time to throw down. No one stands still. No one stays safe. Get off your fucking feet and move this place in a circle, Florida. This song is called Redneck.
Some motherfucking no!